Silver Spring at the Ama Tu Vida or Love Your Health Fair, an ongoing effort to educate the Latino community about ways to adopt a healthy lifestyle.
We want to teach people that they need to take care of their health. They need to eat healthy. They need to exercise. They need to get some screenings.
It's the event's 10th anniversary, and it's sponsored by the county's Latino Health Initiative. This health fair has been held in different parts of the county, so everyone has a chance to learn about programs available.
So by doing this health festival, what we're trying to do is to offer screenings and services that they couldn't afford to get anywhere else. So for anybody who's an insurer, we focus a lot on Latinos, but anybody who's an insurer can attend.
County residents received free screening to check blood pressure, cholesterol, vision, and more, all provided by local hospitals, community clinics, and health organizations. This medical assistant says they've noticed a high number of people among the Latino community with results showing high levels of sugar.
One person came and their sugar level was really high, and he had said that he was losing weight really fast, and he was thirsty, and he wasn't able to see really well. He was losing vision, and that's usually a symptom of diabetes when your sugar is high, and he had no clue that that's what was going on with him.
I've seen about 5 kids that need really need glasses, and they've never had eye exams, and that is something that it kind of hits home because I see a lot of kids in my office.
Today, we, Suburban Hospital, have been able to offer cholesterol screenings and blood pressure as well as education to the participants.
Nutrition was also an important talk during the event. MANA Food Center staff say they see a lot of people struggling with diet-related diseases.
We talk about the importance of eating lots of fresh fruits and vegetables, good sources of protein, and whole grain items.
Anyone with abnormal results got referrals for a follow-up visit. From IMC Media, I'm Alini Barros.